Here we are going to look at constant of integration. Example 1. If dy by dx equal to 6x, then obtain an expression for y. Here include the constant of integration. Dy by dx equal to 6x given. If we integrate both sides, we get integral of dy by dx equal to y equal to integral of 6x dx equal to 3x squared plus k, where k is a constant. Actually, if we differentiate 3x squared plus k, then we get 6x, because differentiation of 3x squared means 2 times 3, 6x, 2 minus 1, 6x to the power 1. So constant k, if you differentiate, becomes 0. So therefore, if you differentiate 3 squared plus k, then we get 6x irrespective of the value of the constant k. So k can be any value. If you differentiate this one, you get 6x. So therefore, k can be any value. So the answer to this question is y equal to 3x squared plus k, where k is the constant of integration.